Head north on Mulgrave Court towards Garden Road, then turn left onto Garden Road.
Head south on Mulgrave Court towards Garden Road, then turn left onto Garden Road.